Hello friends, welcome to our channel. Today we shall learn about variable registers. A variable register is one whose value can be adjusted between 0 to the value printed on its body. It has three terminals, two end terminals are fixed and center terminal is variable, which is connected with the wiper. It may be considered as a combination of two registers R1 and R2. When we rotate the wiper, their values vary, but the total value remains constant. So R1 is a combination of R1 plus R2. There are different types of variable registers, which can be broadly classified as preset or trimmers, which further comes in normal and multi-turn type, potentiometers and wire wound registers. These are PCB mounted variable registers, also known as preset or trimmers. Their value can be varied with the help of a screwdriver. Their whole value is covered in single turn. These are multi-turn preset. These are also PCB mounted variable registers. It is most precise register. Its value can increase or decrease in steps of 1 or 2 ohm also. The whole value of resistor is covered in 10 to 20 turns. That's why it is named as multi-turn preset. These are potentiometers. These have knob to vary its value. These are mounted on the chassis of the product and user have facility to vary its value. For example, volume knob in radio and old TVs, etc. These are wire wound variable registers. They are made by winding wire on ceramic base with two end terminals of the wire become the two end terminals of the variable register and wiper connected terminal is variable terminal. They are used in high power rating application. So this was all about variable register. Thank you and like and subscribe our channel.